These are some of our plants. Well, they're prototypes, but we have lots more on stock.
And we're going to be selling all of them.
That's if you want to buy them.
Hi.
Hello.
Hello. Have you ever seen a flat pack collection in your life? If you have, then buy this. We have parsley to succulents. The plants are good for your environment, and the plastic that we are using goes in the yellow bin, but the plastic for the eyes cannot. So it's a win-win.
And you don't just have to put it in your backyard, you can put it anywhere you want.
We made it appealing by using recycled plastic bottles because people are concerned about the environment. And we used our creativity by painting the bottles to make them look like made-up animals.
We are selling parsley that can make any dinner gourmet, as well as succulents for the lazy gardener. We learned that we needed to showcase our products to get people interested in buying. After displaying our items, we hope the buyers come rolling in.
We hope we to win to the competition because we would like to see the upcycling market, and we also want to go to Melbourne to learn more about the business to expand our skills.
And we are
Yes. And this is
Caleb!